This is Jack Sandler from Skidmore College.
Hi, this is Dave Campbell from Middlebury College.
This is Coach Rannigan from Trinity Lacrosse.
Coach Kyle Benton from St. Lawrence University.
Chris Malone at Arizona State.
This is Sean McGonigal.
This is Coach Mike Allen.
Dallas Hartley.
You're watching.
And you're watching the Lacrosse Network.
Boom.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going live on the web. Folks, let everybody on YouTube, let them know you're here. And ladies and gentlemen, live from Fallbrook, California, we welcome you to the inaugural broadcast of the Men's Collegiate Lacrosse Association Southwestern Lacrosse Conference Game of the Week here on the Lacrosse Network. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and we thank you for joining us here on YouTube. We are live from Warriors Stadium on the campus of Fallbrook High for this interdivision preseason matchup as we welcome from Division I of the SLC, the visiting Aztecs of San Diego State University, who will face off against the three-time defending Division II SLC champions, tonight's home team, the Titans of Cal State University Fullerton. Folks, on behalf of our TLN broadcast team, this is Keith Carrera bringing you tonight's action. And now we'll go directly to midfield for a special captain's presentation.
Anything that's kind of mellow.
Ladies and gentlemen, as our captains meet at midfield, we'd like to recognize a very special captain for the Aztecs. 12-year-old Nicholas Wallace of San Diego has joined the Aztecs for this evening's game. Nick is an honorary Aztec captain this season, and the team has adopted young Nick, an avid lacrosse player and fan, to help him in his quest of a liver transplant. When Nick was only 2 weeks old, he was diagnosed with biliary atresia, an incurable condition. He has had several surgeries to improve his condition, but now is in need of a liver transplant. And the San Diego State University lacrosse team and head coach Matt Holman have joined Team Nicholas and the Biliary Atresia Fund for the Cure. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Nick Wallace.
I can't hear you. No?
Also, fans, as part of this TLN SLC Game of the Week broadcast, we'll be bringing our exclusive TLN in-game experience. Throughout the evening, we'll be joining the fans here in Fallbrook real-time for all goal, penalty, and other key announcements with the accompanying music by my music director, Carissa Coretta. So you will experience the game not only live, but live here in the stadium and on the web. Also, fans, as part of our exclusive in-game experience, please keep in mind that while we are over 60 miles southeast of Titans Stadium in Fullerton, California, this is a home game for the Titans, and all in-stadium announcements will reflect that bias. Our apologies in advance to the Aztec fans here on TLN. And fans, it looks like we're getting ready for our opening face-off. It's a beautiful, clear, and dry winter evening here in Fallbrook, California. No breeze in the air. Air temperature at this point is around 60 degrees Fahrenheit. Cal State Fullerton has taken the field. Taking the face-off for the Titans is number 10, Sean Wheeler. And as the Aztecs take the field, taking their face-off will be number 15, Ryan Ebersbacher. The starting line for San Diego State is now taking the field. It's now the referees meeting at midfield. And folks, the officials for tonight's game include referee John Bistowski. Our umpire is Woody Jocelyn. And our field judge is Tim McGarry. We're giving instructions to both squads. Goalies meet, they shake hands, take the respective nets. In goal for the Titans is number 44, Trevor Burns. And in goal for the Aztecs is number 30, Willie Rickstins. Umpire John Bistowski now measures both sticks, making sure that the pocket on both of our opening face-off gentlemen is fair and clear. And once again, fans, as our action goes live, we will be also joining the PA announcer, yours truly, and share that TLN exclusive in-game experience. Folks, here we go. Looks like Sean Wheeler takes the faceoff. Long stick midfielder Cody Coretta tries to make the play. Aztecs take possession. They take it into the box. The Aztecs touch up into the box. Around the horn, the ball goes out of bounds. Now we'll join our in-game experience. Ball out of bounds, possession, Cal State Fullerton. Looks like number one, Michael Ballantyne, will field the ball. Takes it across his own restraining line. Enters midfield. He gets the touch. And the Titans work to cycle the ball. That's Chris Cole, number 34, passes off. And Cal State Fullerton loses the call. They have too many men on the field. The possession will now be taken by the Aztecs.
Too many men on the field. Possession, San Diego State.
San Diego takes possession. Loose ball push. Cal State Fullerton possession. San Diego State. San Diego holds possession with that loose ball push. They take it back to the top of the box. Into the restraining line. An errant pass goes out of bounds. Now we'll join the stadium live. Ball out of bounds, possession, Cal State Fullerton. Number 34, Chris Cole, takes the ball in bounds. The clock starts. And the Titans begin transition into the San Diego State zone. One of the newer members of the Cal State Fullerton team has the ball right now. That's number 88, Cameron Cole, a freshman out of Tustin, California. Hands the ball off to number 5, Colin Gavan. And another errant pass takes the ball out of bounds. San Diego State takes possession.
Ball out of bounds, possession Aztecs.
Number 13, Ryan Mitchell, takes the ball across midfield. San Diego momentarily loses possession. Gains it, takes it across midfield. They get inside the box to make the touch. One of the Titan players loses a stick behind the play. San Diego begins to cycle the ball.
San Diego works their possession. Fullerton keeps them wide. Here we go. They enter into the zone, lose the ball. And a big check down low. The ball is still open for possession. The Titans take the ball. And they lose the ball. Aztecs take over at midfield. Taking the ball is number three, Connor McFarland. He's a freshman this year from Torrey Pines High. Sandio takes the ball. They take the ball back to X. Continue to cycle the ball around the box. Most of their possessions have been from the outside. No team has taken a shot at this point. There's our first shot of the game. It's a save. And the Titans take possession. Midfielder Chris Cole takes the ball across midfield. Two checks delivered. Chris coughs up the ball. San Diego takes over, crosses midfield. They get the touch in the box and assume another possession. Again, folks, we haven't had many shots in this game thus far. Only one to count so far, and that was for the Aztecs in an earlier possession. San Diego takes the ball back to X. They look to cycle the ball around. Again, that's number three, Connor McFarland. Seems to be the quarterback at this point for the offensive attack of the Aztecs. Again, back at X, cycling around. Titan defense has done a good job of keeping San Diego on the perimeter of the box. And we have a flag down. Flag is down. And now, folks, we'll go live to Fallbrook High School for the penalty call. Cal State Fullerton penalty, a 30-second technical for too many men on the field. Serving the penalty for the Titans, number 11, Joe Wheeler. So San Diego assumes possession with the man advantage. Again, the ball cycled back to X. We have a cutter across, turns, shoots. The ball goes out of bounds. And the Aztecs hold possession.
Ball out of bounds. San Diego holds possession following the shot.
Again, San Diego looks to cycle the ball around. Cal State Fullerton, even with a man down, keeps him on the perimeter. Shot is taken, ball goes out. San Diego holds possession.
Ball out of bounds, San Diego holds possession with the shot.
San Diego, no shots so far in this man advantage. Titans doing a good job of penalty killing. The penalty is now released. The teams are at even strength. San Diego looks to regroup. Runs a play up high. Again, the Titan defense doing a good job of holding. San Diego tries to take the shot, but the ball misses. They hold possession. So far, possession time has been dominated by the Aztecs. Again, the Titans with no shots on goal at this point. San Diego doing a good job of keeping the ball in the possession, however, not being able to penetrate deeply into the Titan offensive zone. They turn the ball over, and the Titans hold possession. And the Titans doing a good job of killing off the previous penalty, looking for the transition. It's number 12, Paul Morgan, in trouble as he crosses midfield, but he does clear it. Enters the San Diego zone. The Titans look to get the touch. There it is. And we'll see what the Titans can do with their first full possession in the Aztec zone. And we have a whistle. There's a timeout on the play. Cal State Fullerton calling the time.
This is Jack Sandler from Skidmore College.
Hi, this is Dave Campbell from Middlebury College.
This is Coach Rannigan from Trinity Lacrosse.
Coach Kyle Benton from St. Lawrence University.
Chris Malone at Arizona State.
This is Sean McGonigal.
This is Coach Mike Allen.
Dallas Hartley.
You're watching.
And you're watching the Lacrosse Network.
Boom.
Thank you for joining us in the common goal of promoting good sportsmanship, citizenship, and respect to other teams, coaches, and officials in maintaining the integrity of the MCLA and Cal State University Fullerton. The MCLA and your Titans, thank you for your cooperation.
So the Titans take over in the Aztec zone after that timeout. A slip and a turnover. Try to get the ball back. The ball is down. He's going to get the ground ball. Looks like San Diego State picks it up. An errant pass goes out of bounds. The Titans take over in the Aztec zone. Well, this is the first game for the Aztecs tonight. Cal State Fullerton did play last night. They played St. Mary's College, a team from Northern California. Lost that match 11-7. It was a hard-fought battle. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by an Aztec player. Cal State Fullerton holds possession. The Titans look to cycle the ball around. Another bad pass by the Titans takes the ball out of bounds. San Diego takes over possession. Long pull, Ryan Mitchell takes the ball to the goalie, Willie Reekstens. And the Aztecs take control. They cross midfield. Lose the footing. The ball is down. And the Titans take control. Big check by the Aztecs. Results in a turnover, but another bad pass by the Aztecs. Takes the ball out of bounds. Possession, Cal State Fullerton.
Ball out of bounds. Possession, Titans.
The Titans again take possession. That's number 34, Chris Cole. He dishes off to number 3, Ryan Forrest. Forrest dodges, crosses midfield, enters the Aztec zone, and he gets the touch. Titans take the ball back to X. That's number 88, Cameron Cole, a freshman this year. And the ball goes out to number 34, Chris Cole. We've got a brother connection here at Cal State Fullerton. Chris Cole and Cameron Cole, brothers. Chris, a junior. Cameron, a freshman. And we have three brothers by the last name of Wheeler, our face-off guy. That's Sean Wheeler. And his two brothers have joined the team this year. Aztecs take the ball over again. Get into the Titan zone. Look to shoot. Again, good defense by the Titans. Results in the ball. Looks like it's going out of bounds. San Diego saves the ball. They maintain their possession. The Aztecs look to cycle the ball. The ball goes back to X. That's number 17, Aaron Morgante. He's from El Cajon, California, just south of here in Fallbrook. Ball goes down. Both teams battle for it. And it looks like the Titans come up with the ball. They deliver it to their goalie. And a bad pass. Ball goes out of bounds. And the Titans hold their possession. Forrest takes the ball. Passes off. The Titans take it into the Aztec zone. That's number six, Nick Leoy, one of our starters tonight. A bad pass results in an Aztec possession. Look to transition. Good check by the Titans. Ball goes down. The players battle. And number 88, Cameron Cole, takes the possession. Passes off to his brother. That's Chris Cole. Great defense by the Aztecs. Results in that turnover. And they take over possession. Back to the goalie, number 30, Willie Reichstens. The Aztecs cross midfield. And they enter the Titan zone. Definitely a defensive battle here tonight, folks. We have no score at this point. Only two registered shots on goal. And the Aztecs lose the ball. Titans take possession, cross midfield. Ball goes back to number 34, Chris Cole, who gets stripped from the back, no call. Good defensive play in that check. Aztecs take ball. They cross midfield, enter the Titan zone. Looks like we got a rush here. A flag goes down. And we'll join the in-stadium PA for the penalty announcement. Cal State Fullerton penalty, a one-minute personal for a slash, and number 19, Cody Coretta. Repeating the Cal State Fullerton penalty, a one-minute personal for a slash, and number 19, Cody Coretta. So the Aztecs begin a one-minute man advantage. This is their second penalty, the second penalty kill for the Titans. This one being a one-minute personal. Let's see what they can do with it. They look to cycle the ball back and forth. Across the top of the box. Look to shoot. Ball's blocked down low, but a good rebound goes, and they've got a goal. Scored in the garbage by number 17, Aaron Morgante. And now we'll go live for the in-stadium announcement. San Diego State goal scored by number 17, Aaron Morgante. An unassisted goal. Once again, the San Diego State goal scored unassisted by number 17, Aaron Morgante. Goal scored with the man advantage. So with that second Cal State Fullerton, we get our first tally of the night. The Aztecs now lead 1-0. We only have 2 minutes and 38 seconds left in the first quarter of play. Again, Sean Wheeler and Ryan Ebersbacher battle for the ball on the faceoff. It's definitely a scrum. The ball has not yet... There, the ball comes out. They battle for it. And we've got a penalty. We've got a whistle. Frank, can you ask San Diego who number 9 is? I don't have him on the roster. Yeah, I don't have him on the roster. Thanks.
Loose ball push. Cal State Fullerton. Possession San Diego. Correction, that's a loose ball push on San Diego State. Possession Titans.
Concludes our first quarter of play. We'll now go live for the wrap-up of the first quarter. And after one quarter of play, your score, the Aztecs of San Diego State University 1, the Titans of Cal State Fullerton 0.
This is Jack Sandler from Skidmore College.
Hi, this is Dave Campbell from Middlebury College.
This is Coach Rannigan from Trinity Lacrosse.
Coach Kyle Benton from St. Lawrence University.
Chris Malone at Arizona State.
This is Sean McGonigal.
This is Coach Mike Allen.
Dallas Hartley.
You're watching,
you're watching,
and you're watching.
And you're watching the Lacrosse Network.
Boom.
And folks, we're entering the second quarter of play here at Fallbrook High School, Warrior Stadium on the campus of Fallbrook High. It is a Titan home game. And the faceoff is won by the Aztecs. That's number 15, their faceoff specialist. Number 15 again, that's Ryan Ebersbacher. San Diego takes possession. Bad pass by the Aztecs, but they're able to keep that possession. Ball cycles around, goes back to X.
Hey, Samir, did you want me?
San Diego State looks to make the play. Ball cycles around. Again, back to X. That's number three, Connor McFarland. He's looking to pass. Titans defense unloads, goes back. It's number 23 for the Aztecs. That's Drew Brooker. Takes a shot, but I believe it was blocked down low.
Possession Titans.
Now, fans, we'll go live to the PA for the second goal announcement. San Diego State goal scored by number 17, Aaron Morgante. Assist to the goal by number 3, Connor McFarland. Once again, the Aztecs goal scored by number 17, Aaron Morgante, his second goal of the game. And after the faceoff, Cal State Fullerton wins that possession. Score now 2-0, Aztecs.
Who's on? Who's on? Over here, black! Who's on? Who's on?
ball out of bounds. Cal State Fullerton holds possession following the shot. Loose ball push, Cal State Fullerton, possession, San Diego State.
San Diego State will take possession. Ball's dished off to number 15, Ryan Ebersbacher. Ebersbacher goes back to McFarland. Minutes now remaining in the second quarter of play. The Aztec pass goes wide. The ball is down. Titans are there with one Aztec.
Ball out of bounds. Possession, Cal State Fullerton.
And the Titans take over possession. So the ball goes out of bounds. And the Aztecs will take possession. Again, San Diego State with the bulk of possession time, even here in the second quarter. Bad pass bounces off the Aztec stick, picked up by number 9 for the Aztecs. That's Matt Berger. Ball is tipped by the Titans, goes out of bounds. San Diego State holds possession. McFarland brings the ball in. Number 44 for the Aztecs taking the shot, ripped the post. That was Josh Greenwell. San Diego holds possession. There's a flag down.
Flag is down.
And shortly, we'll go live to the Stadium PA for the call.
Cal State Fullerton penalty, a 1 minute personal for a slash on number 1, Michael Ballantyne. Repeating the penalty, a 1 minute personal for a slash on number 1, Michael Ballantyne.
Is released. Teams are now at even strength. Joe Wheeler takes the ball, passes over to Cameron Cole. Titans did a good job on that penalty kill. They're 1-for-3 thus far on the penalty kill situations. The man down. Titans look to make the pass. It's broken up by the Aztecs. They take possession. They cross the ball through midfield. It's number 26, Skylar Dawson, taking the ball. He crosses in. Tees up the shot. Good save again by Trevor Burns. Ball goes back. Connor McFarland takes it. San Diego possession. They look to cycle the ball around. San Diego possession. It's number 44, Josh Greenwell. Dishes off to number 9. San Diego takes the shot, and they score. San Diego State goal scored by number 3, Connor McFarland. Assist in the goal by number 9, Matt Boger. Once again, the Aztecs goal scored by number 3, Connor McFarland. Last goal scored by the Aztecs by number 3, Connor McFarland, his first goal of the game. He also has an assist for the night. Titans take the ball across midfield. Looking to maintain a possession, but they're having a hard time tonight in that offensive zone. We have a whistle, and we'll go live to the stadium for the announcement.
Time out. Cal State Fullerton.
And folks, we'll take a short break as we go live for some PA announcements. Here at
This is Jack Sandler from Skidmore College.
Hi, this is Dave Campbell from Middlebury College.
This is Coach Rannigan from Trinity Lacrosse.
Coach Kyle Benton from St. Lawrence University.
Chris Malone at Arizona State.
This is Sean McGonigal.
This is Coach Mike Allen.
Dallas Hartley.
You're watching
the Lacrosse Network.
Boom.
Your attention, please. There was an illegal call for that timeout. There will now be no timeout. Possession, San Diego State.
And folks, as you heard, it was an illegal timeout called by the Titans. It was disallowed by the referee. The Aztecs will take possession. The Aztecs turn over the ball. Ball taken over by number 27, Christian Wheeler. One of the trio of Wheeler brothers on the Titans team. Ball is down. Tempers do flare on the field.
Loose ball, Titans. Possession, San Diego State.
Tempers do flare. Referee Woody Jocelyn gives both players a warning. And the Aztecs take possession. Ball's taken by number 30, the goalie, Willie Reichstens. He passes off. The Aztecs enter the offensive zone. And number 33, Ryan Kennedy, takes the ball back. The Aztecs take the shot. Save made by Trevor Burns. They now take Titans take possession. Ball is taken by Cameron Cole on that loose ball. Titans look to slow it down a bit. Again, their offensive possession time has been suspect even this quarter. They're looking to make the play. Chris Cole takes the ball back. He stops and he waits, turns, looks. Titans get into a offensive formation for a play. Cole back at X. He passes off to his brother, Cameron Cole. Cole gets double teamed and checked, and a flag is down.
Flag is down.
And once again, tempers flare on the field. And folks, we'll go live to the stadium for the goal for the penalty announcement. San Diego State penalty, a 30-second technical for an illegal push. On number 21, Parker Dolliver. Repeating the Aztec penalty, a 30-second technical for an illegal push. On number 21, Parker Dolliver. So the Titans look to convert on their first man advantage of the evening. We have 3 minutes and 10 seconds remaining in the second quarter of play. Second ball down. Cameron Cole looks to shoot. The ball goes wide, but the Titans hold possession.
Ball out of bounds. Titans hold possession following the shot.
Cameron Ball receives the pass. And the penalty is released. Teams are at even strength. Flag is down.
Flag is down.
And we'll shortly go live to the stadium for the penalty. San Diego State penalty, a 1 minute personal for an illegal body check to the ground. On number 4, Troy Dillingham. Repeating the San Diego State penalty, a 1 minute personal for an illegal body check on number 4, Troy Dillingham. So again, the Titans take a man advantage, this time a 1 minute man advantage on the personal. Bad pass by the Titans. The ball goes down. San Diego State looks to scoop up the ground ball, and they do. They take possession, they drop the ball. And the Aztecs clear the possession. Ball is dropped. Ball goes out of bounds. Interference, Cal State Fullerton. Possession, San Diego State. San Diego State takes the possession, but an errant pass results in the ball down on the ground. Both teams battling for possession. And the Aztecs come up with the ball. It looks like we have a timeout assessed to San Diego State.
Timeout, San Diego State.
And folks, we'll take a brief break as we go live to our in-stadium PA announcements. Hey fans, Fallbrook Lacrosse College Gear Raffle tickets are available right now. Get your tickets now.
This is Jack Sandler from Skidmore College.
Hi, this is Dave Campbell from Middlebury College.
This is Coach Rannigan from Trinity Lacrosse.
Coach Kyle Benton from St. Lawrence University.
Chris Malone at Arizona State.
This is Sean McGonigal.
This is Coach Mike Allen.
Dallas Hartley.
You're watching
the Lacrosse Network.
Boom.
Attention all Fallbrook High School lacrosse players. Be sure to mark your calendars as the 2012 season tryouts are Tuesday, February 20th. Registration begins at 5 p.m. and tryouts follow at 6. Spirit pack orders are due by Friday, February 24th. For any questions, please contact Kelly Jenkin, your Fallbrook lacrosse booster president. Thrown high, crosses midfield. The Aztecs hold their possession. Taking the ball in is number 23. That's Drew Brooker. He passes, calls a play, takes the ball back to X. X takes the one-on-one, dishes back off to Connor McFarlane. Second quarter of play.
And as you heard, folks, there's less than 1 minute now remaining in the second quarter of play. Our score, the Aztecs 3, Titans still have yet to score.
Ball out of bounds. Aztecs hold possession following the shot.
San Diego holds that possession following the shot with the ball out of bounds. They turn to shoot. Oh. And we do have a goal on the play. Looks like there might have been a crease violation. The referees are consulting. And it is a goal. We'll now go live to the in-stadium PA for the goal announcement. San Diego State goal scored by number 26, Skylar Dawson. An unassisted goal. Once again, the Aztecs goal scored unassisted by number 26, Skylar Dawson. So with 40 seconds remaining in the second quarter of play, the Aztecs take a 4-0 lead. Taking the faceoff in midfield, once again, is Sean Wheeler for the Titans and Ryan Ebersbacher for the Aztecs. We have an illegal procedure on the Titans. We'll go to the live in-stadium PA.
Illegal procedure, Titans, possession, San Diego State.
Once again, another Aztec possession. With less than 20 seconds remaining in the second quarter. And the flag goes down. We'll now go live to the Stadium PA for the penalty announcement. Cal State Fullerton penalty, a 1 minute personal four slash on number 17, Jackson Wyatt. Repeating, the Cal State Fullerton penalty, a 1 minute personal four slash on number 17, Jackson Wyatt. It's another man advantage, this time for 1 minute for the Aztecs. Less than 10 seconds. Aztecs look like they're settling and just letting the clock run down. There it is, folks. For that in-stadium experience, we'll now go live. And folks, your score after two quarters of play, the Aztecs of San Diego State University 4, the Titans of Cal State University Fullerton 0.
Coach at San Diego State University.
Right away.
Sprint. I run tournaments in the off season, and I do a tournament out in Palm Springs. And Nick was a participant in one of the teams, and I'd sent a thank you letter to all the team participants. And his mom wrote me back and told me a little bit about his story, and it just kind of caught my heart, kind of pulled at the heartstrings. And you know, I thought of some ways to get him involved here with the team, and it just kind of spawned into making him the honorary captain this year. So.
On behalf of the team, we wanted to ask you if you'd be willing to be our honorary captain this year. We got you a shirt, and we got Captain Nick on the back, and we all signed it for you.
It's such an honor. I mean, to even watch them play, they're extremely good, and I would give anything to be as good as them.
Nick has been playing lacrosse for the last 2 years, but it was his dream for more like 3 years, and Nick has
most of his life.
Nick has a liver disease called biliary atresia, and it's really unheard of for kids to be playing contact sports when you have liver disease. His whole life he's been playing, but he's never had a passion like lacrosse, and I think lacrosse has really given him something to live for every day.
I am waiting for a liver transplant so I cannot be an attackman. Because if I got hit in the stomach, yeah, that would be good. my favorite part about lacrosse right now, since I'm defense, is probably getting to deck people. when I'm an attackman, probably shooting and faking. It's just gonna make it so much more fun to play lacrosse once I get a liver transplant. But it's still so much fun now, so. As far as lacrosse goes, other than defense and padding, my liver problem really doesn't limit me too much.
This is Jack Sandler from Skidmore College.
Hi, this is Dave Campbell from Middlebury College.
This is Coach Rannigan from Trinity Lacrosse.
Coach Kyle Benton from St. Lawrence University.
Chris Malone at Arizona State.
This is Sean McGonigal.
This is Coach Mike Allen.
Dallas Hartley.
You're watching.
You're watching.
And you're watching.
And you're watching the Lacrosse Network.
Boom.
I'm Matt Holman, I'm the head coach at San Diego State University.
Right away.
Sprint. I run tournaments in the off season, and I do a tournament out in Palm Springs, and Nick was a participant in one of the teams, and I'd sent a thank you letter to all the team participants, and his mom wrote me back and told me a little bit about his story, and it just kind of caught my heart, kind of pulled at the heartstrings, and you know, I thought of some ways to get him involved here with the team, and it just kind of spawned into making him the honorary captain this year. So.
On behalf of the team, we wanted to ask you if you'd be willing to be our honorary captain this year. We got you a shirt, and we got Captain Nick on the back, and we all signed it for you.
It's such an honor. I mean, to even watch them play, they're extremely good, and I would give anything to be as good as them.
Nick has been playing lacrosse for the last 2 years, but it was his dream for more like 3 years, and Nick
most
has
most of my life.
Most of his life. Nick has a liver disease called biliary atresia, and it's really unheard of for kids to be playing contact sports when you have liver disease. His whole life he's been playing, but he's never had a passion like lacrosse. And I think lacrosse has really given him something to live for every day.
I am waiting for a liver transplant so I cannot be an attackman, because if I got hit in the stomach, yeah, that wouldn't be good. my favorite part about lacrosse right now, since I'm defense, is probably getting a deck people. when I'm an attackman, probably shooting and faking. It's just going to be make it so much more fun to play lacrosse once I get a liver transplant, but it's still so much fun now. So as far as lacrosse goes, other than defense and padding, my liver problem really doesn't limit me too much.
This is Jack Sandler from Skidmore College.
Hi, this is Dave Campbell from Middlebury College.
This is Coach Rannigan from Trinity Lacrosse.
Coach Kyle Benton from St. Lawrence University.
Chris Malone at Arizona State.
This is Sean McGonigal.
This is Coach Mike Allen.
Dallas Hartley.
You're watching.
You're watching.
And you're watching.
And you're watching the Lacrosse Network.
Boom.
Here we go, Nick on me, Nick on three, 1, 2, 3.
I'm Matt Holman, I'm the head coach at San Diego State University.
Right away.
I run tournaments in the off season, and I do a tournament out in Palm Springs, and Nick was a participant in one of the teams, and I'd sent a thank you letter to all the team participants, and his mom wrote me back and told me a little bit about his story, and it just kind of caught my heart, kind of pulled at the heartstrings, and you know, I thought of some ways to get him involved here with the team, and it just kind of spawned into making him the honorary captain this year. So.
On behalf of the team, we wanted to ask you if you'd be willing to be our honorary captain this year. We got you a shirt, and we got Captain Nick on the back, and we all signed it for you.
It's such an honor. I mean, to even watch them play, they're extremely good, and I would give anything to be as good as them.
Nick has been playing lacrosse for the last 2 years, but it was his dream for more like 3 years, and Nick has
most of my life.
Most of his life. Nick has a liver disease called biliary atresia, and it's really unheard of for kids to be playing contact sports when you have liver disease. His whole life he's been playing, but he's never had a passion like lacrosse. And I think lacrosse has really given him something to live for every day.
I am waiting for a liver transplant so I cannot be an attackman, because if I got hit in the stomach, yeah, that wouldn't be good. my favorite part about lacrosse right now, since I'm defense, is probably getting a deck people. when I'm an attackman, probably shooting and faking. It's just going to be make it so much more fun to play lacrosse once I get a liver transplant, but it's still so much fun now. So as far as lacrosse goes, other than defense and padding, my liver problem really doesn't limit me too much.
He's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting.
And once again, lacrosse fans, welcome back to Fallbrook High School. We're at Warrior Stadium in Fallbrook, California, for the exclusive TLN SLC Game of the Week here on YouTube. Again, this is the Lacrosse Network, and this is the debut of the SLC Game of the Week tonight. Here from Fallbrook, California, once again, we have the Aztecs of San Diego State University. They're our visiting team, and their host tonight, the Titans of Cal State University Fullerton. This is an interdivision matchup. The Aztecs representing the MCLA Division I, and the Titans of Fullerton representing MCLA Division II. As we ran out the clock in the second quarter of play, again, our score, the Aztecs 4, the Titans 0. There's approximately 40 seconds remaining on a penalty against the Titans that was assessed in the first, at the end of the second quarter of play. There was a one-minute personal in the box for the Titans. He is number 11. That's Joe Wheeler. San Diego State maintains the possession on the man advantage. Ball goes back and forth. Aaron's shot goes wide. Ball out of bounds. San Diego State holds possession following the shot. And again, folks, you're hearing the announcements live here in the stadium for the exclusive TLN in-stadium experience by your PA announcer and play-by-play announcer, yours truly, Keith Coretta. Penalty is released. Teams are now at even strength. Titans with a good defensive battle on that last penalty kill. Aztecs have only converted on one-man advantage thus far in the evening. Again, throughout the first half of play, San Diego State held the bulk of possession. Bouncing pass with a garbage shot taken by number 23, Drew Berker. The goalie for the Titans, that's number 44, Trevor Burns, makes the save. Now the Titans take possession. The ball goes to number 12, that's Paul Morgan. Paul Morgan playing at his very own Fallbrook High School. He is a Fallbrook alum. And a bad pass results in the ball going to the ground with the Aztecs taking possession. The goalie, Willie Reichstens, takes the ball out, looks to pass. Approaches midfield, goes back to number 26, that's Skylar Dawson. Dawson crosses midfield. Looks to make the touch. And it looks like we've got an illegal procedure call. And the flag goes down.
Flag is down.
Flag
Cal State Fullerton penalty, a 30-second technical for offside. Serving the penalty for the Titans, number 5, Jeff Atkinson. Repeating the penalty. Cal State Fullerton, 30-second technical for offside. Serving the penalty, number 5, Jeff Atkinson.
And as you heard, folks, 30-second technical assessed to the Titans. San Diego State with the man advantage. Aaron Pass goes down in front of the crease. Titans look to hold the ball. Connor McFarland takes the ground ball. Aztecs look to set up. Penalty is now released. Teams are at even strength. Trevor Burns dishes off the ball to Richard Morrison. Titans take the ball across midfield. Still haven't made the touch inside the box. That's number 5, Jeff Atkinson. He makes the touch. He was serving the penalty for the Titans on the offside call. Again, the teams are at even strength. We have 11 minutes and 40 seconds remaining in the third quarter of play. And number 1, Michael Ballantyne, takes the ball, dishes off to Jeff Atkinson. Ball goes back to Atkinson. And he goes back to the top to Michael Ballantyne. Titans look to set up an offensive play. Move the ball into the zone. Ball dished off to Titan player number 11. That's Joe Wheeler. Ball goes down on a bad pass. The Aztecs pick it up, take possession. Ball goes back down, but the Aztecs do hold the possession. Bad pass picked up by the Titans. That's Ryan Forrest with the ball. Dishes off to Joe Wheeler. Cameron Gold goes through 2-3. We have a penalty flag down.
Flag is down.
And another flag is down. And we have a goal. Goal for the Titans scored by number 34, Chris Cole. We'll go live for the in-stadium PA call.
Cal State Fullerton goal! Scored by number 34, Chris Cole! And unassisted goal. Once again, the Titans goal scored unassisted by number 34, Chris Cole!
And with that goal, both penalty flags thrown on the previous play were waved off. Now with 10 minutes and 22 seconds remaining in the third quarter of play, Titans finally tally a goal. Our score, the Aztecs 4, the Titans 1. And at the end of that last play, we did have a penalty on the Aztecs. We'll go live for the exclusive in-stadium experience.
San Diego State penalty, a 1 minute personal force slash on number 21, Parker Dolliver. Once again, the San Diego State penalty, a 1 minute personal force slash on number 21, Parker Dolliver. Ball out of bounds, possession, San Diego State.
And a correction on that. Titans do take possession with the ball out of bounds. Titans do have a man advantage. They cross midfield. Bad pass picked back up by Chris Cole. Penalty is released. Teams are not even strength. And we've got another Titan goal. will now go live for the exclusive TLN in-stadium experience for the goal call. Cal State Fullerton goal, scored by number 88, Cameron Cole. Assisted goal by number 34, Chris Cole. Once again, the Titans goal, a Cole-to-Cole goal, scored by number 88, Cameron Cole. Cal State Fullerton tallies their second goal of the night. Score now at 9 minutes remaining in the third quarter of play, 4-2. Again, that last goal scored by Cameron Cole on an assist by his brother, Chris Cole. Cameron joined the Titans team this year. He is a freshman. Both he and his brother out of Cal State, or out of Tustin, California, at Foothill High School. San Diego State with the possession. And a quick shot. Results in a goal. We'll now go live for the exclusive TLN in-stadium experience. San Diego State goal scored by number 7, Christian Gullo. Assistant goal by number 17, Aaron Morgante. Repeating the San Diego State goal scored by number 7, Christian Bello. With that goal, our score now 5-2 in favor of the Aztecs. We have an illegal procedure at midfield on the faceoff. Titans take possession. The Titans have scored on their last two offensive possessions. We'll see what they can do this time. However, the ball goes down. Aztecs pick up the grounder. That's number 21 for the Aztecs, Parker Dolliver. The ball goes over to number 14. That's John Wilson. Takes the ball across midfield. Gets the touch. Shoots. The ball goes wide, but the Aztecs hold possession.
Ball out of bounds. San Diego State holds possession following the shot.
The Aztecs take the ball back in bounds. Seven minutes and 45 seconds remaining in the third quarter. It's a chilly night here at Fallbrook. Temperature's gone down. We're now in the 50s. Probably about 56, 57 degrees. Fortunately, no wind in the air. Aztecs hold that possession with the ball out of bounds. Shot goes wide. We'll go live for the call.
Ball out of bounds. San Diego State holds possession following the shot.
Aztecs hold the possession. That's number 23 for the Aztecs. Drew Brooker turns and shoots. Ball is deflected. Goes out of bounds.
Ball out of bounds possession, San Diego State. Crease violation, San Diego State. Possession, Cal State Fullerton.
Over by the Titans. Goalie Trevor Burns hands the ball, passes the ball off to Paul Morgan, again a Fallbrook High School alum. Paul's also a coach here for the Fallbrook High School lacrosse team. Titans gain the possession. They make the touch. Look to set up a play. Titans offense is definitely shaped up here in the third quarter of play. Not much possession time in their first two quarters. However, they got two goals to show for it here in the second quarter. And with only a three-goal deficit, they're still in the game. Correction, we're in the third quarter of play. Cameron Cole rips a shot, goes wide. And we'll go live for the in-stadium call.
Ball out of bounds. Cal State Fullerton holds possession following the shot.
Titans regain the possession with after the ball out of bounds. They take the ball up high. That's number five, Jeff Atkinson. Dishes off the ball to Joe Wheeler. Again, Wheeler, one of three brothers, all from Downey, California on the Titan team. Titans ripped the shot on that. That was Joe Atkinson, but the great save by goalie Willie Reichstens. We'll go live for the call.
Interference, Cal State Fullerton. Possession, San Diego State.
And the Titans take back the possession across midfield. That's Adam Noel with the ball as he crosses and gains the touch. Titans look to regroup. Michael Ballantyne with the ball at the top. Passes the ball over to Ryan Forrest. Forrest looks to pass. Sends it back to X. That's Cameron Cole, number 88. Cameron Cole turns, dodges, passes the ball back off to his brother Chris Cole. Cole ball, the ball over to Joe Wheeler. Joe Wheeler in a lot of traffic. And a great defensive play made by the Aztecs as they cross midfield with the possession. Into the zone. We got the long pole taking the shot. We do have a flag down, two flags down on the play. And the save is made. Looks like we'll have two penalties on the play. We're going to go live for that exclusive in-stadium experience for the call.
Cal State Fullerton penalty, a 30-second technical for an illegal push. On number 14, Max Thielen. Repeating the Cal State Fullerton penalty, a 30-second technical for an illegal push. On number 14, Max Thielen.
So with that 30-second penalty, San Diego State has the man advantage. The ball in the offensive zone for San Diego State. Aaron Pass goes back to midfield, who picks it up. Aztecs battle for it. Ball still down. And the Aztecs taken over with the ground ball by number 11, Daniel Cabada. Penalty is released. The teams are now at even strength. Christian Ballo takes the shot for the Aztecs. Save is made by Trevor Burns. Titans regain possession and they begin the transition downfield. And a flag is down. Looks like the penalty on San Diego State. We'll go live for the in-stadium call.
San Diego State penalty. A 1 minute personal for a trip. On number 26, Skylar Dawson. San Diego State penalty, a 1 minute personal for a trip on number 26, Skylar Dawson. Offside, Cal State Fullerton. Possession, San Diego State. Ball down, battling for possession. That's Austin Ray who picks the ball up. Dishes off to Chris Cole. Chris Cole off to his brother Cameron. Cameron rips the shot, but a great save made by Willie Reichstens. Deep pass by Willie. Looks like it's going to go out of bounds. And we've got an interference call on the Titans. San Diego State will hold possession. We'll go live for the call.
Interference, Cal State Fullerton. Possession, San Diego State.
Interference. 8 seconds left in that penalty on the Titans. A correction, a penalty on the Aztecs. Titan man advantage. Won't do much good at this point, though. San Diego State with the ball. Penalty was released. Teams are at even strength. Two minutes now remaining in the third quarter of play. Warding off San Diego State, possession, Cal State Fullerton. Titans regain their possession. Great rip check by the Aztecs. Counter check by the Titans. Ball goes out of bounds. Possession goes to the Titans.
Ball out of bounds. Possession. Cal State Fullerton.
Jeff Atkinson brings the ball in for Cal State Fullerton. Dishes off to Ryan Forrest. Ryan Forrest moves the ball in from up high. Titans need to touch. They're slowing it down, setting up an offensive play. Forrest gets set, runs the ball in, turns, shoots. And an easy save made by Willie Reichstens. Reichstens passes, the ball goes, hits a San Diego State player picked up by Chris Cole of the Titans. Dishes the ball off to his brother Cameron Cole. Cameron turns, rips, shoots, and he scores. We'll go live for the TLN in-game exclusive stadium experience call.
Cal State Fullerton goal! Scored by number 88, Cameron Cole. Assist in the goal by number 34, Chris Cole. Once again, the Titans goal, a cold goal, this time scored by number 88, Cameron Cole. One minute remaining in the third quarter of play. Loose ball push, San Diego State. Possession, Cal State Fullerton.
And fans, as you heard through our exclusive in-game experience, that last goal, again, scored by the Cole brothers. Our score now, a two-goal deficit for the Titans, 5-3 with less than a minute remaining in the third quarter of play. Joe Wheeler with the ball, looks to turn, shoot. Ball goes wide, nobody back at X. San Diego State takes possession.
Ball out of bounds, San Diego State holds possession.
We've got a flag in the play. Correction, that's a whistle on the play.
Loose ball push, Cal State Fullerton. Possession, San Diego State.
Errant pass picked up by the Titans. That's Richard Morrison. Goes back to Austin Ray. Ray looks to pass.
Folks, we'll go live for that in-stadium experience. And folks, after three quarters of play, the Aztecs of San Diego State University 5, the Titans of Cal State Fullerton 3.
This is Jack Sandler from Skidmore College.
Hi, this is Dave Campbell from Middlebury College.
This is Coach Rannigan from Trinity Lacrosse.
Coach Kyle Benton from St. Lawrence University.
Chris Malone at Arizona State.
This is Sean McGonigal.
This is Coach Mike Allen.
Dallas Hartley.
You're watching,
you're watching,
and you're watching.
And you're watching the Lacrosse Network.
Boom.
Announce the winner of the San Diego State University prize pack. Our lucky winning ticket number is 800144. Once again, for the San Diego State University lucky prize pack, your winning ticket number is 800144. Congratulations to both of our lucky ticket winners. Please present your tickets to the table across from the snack bar and claim your prize. We thank everybody for supporting Fallbrook Lacrosse and the college gear giveaway.
And fans, we're back for the fourth quarter of play. Less than 15 minutes remaining now. Our score is San Diego State, the Aztecs 5, the Titans of Cal State Fullerton 3. San Diego State possession. And a much better quarter in the third for the Titans of Cal State Fullerton. Better possession time. They finally got some shots off. San Diego State, though, still holds that lead due to some excellent defense and some great goaltending by their goaltender, Willie Reichstens. San Diego State holds the ball. Slows it down in his offensive possession as they round the ball out. Bad pass goes to the ground, picked up by a Cal State Fullerton player. That's Richard Morrison. And folks, as the ball transitions through midfield, we'd like to remind you that TVX Professional Video Services provides high-quality or reasonably priced video individuals, businesses, and organizations. They provide a high-quality product through impeccable customer service. The TVX goal is to grow their business one satisfied client at a time, folks. Your video supplier for tonight's game is TVX Video, Professional Video Services. The Aztecs hold that possession. Regain the possession, I should say. Take the ball back to X. Matt Boger passes the ball off. Receiving that pass is number 17, Aaron Morgante. Aaron's got two goals and an assist for the evening. Boger takes the ball down low, but a great save made by Trevor Burns for the Titans. Aztecs hold possession. Ball's going out of bounds.
Ball out of bounds. Possession, Cal State Fullerton.
And folks, as you heard, through our exclusive TLN in-game experience, that ball's being held... ball is being turned over to the Titans with the ball out of bounds. Adam Knoll for the Titans brings the ball in. The Titans throw the ball out of bounds. San Diego State holds possession, takes the possession.
Ball out of bounds. Possession, San Diego State.
Son!
Way to go, Chuck! Chuck Brad! Chuck Brad!
The ball goes in, inbounds to Willie Reichstens, the goalie for San Diego State University. He likes the pass, but he's getting pressure. Pressure given by Cameron Cole, number 88. And they get the ball past midfield. Gain the touch, pass the restraining line. And they move the ball quickly back to X. Aztecs take the shot, but it's deflected off of a Cal State Fullerton player. Ball goes out of bounds. San Diego State holds possession following the shot. John Wilson brings the ball in for the Aztecs. Sends it back to Christian Ballow. And looks like we've got a player in the crease.
Crease violation, San Diego State. Possession, Cal State Fullerton.
We've got 12 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter of play. Cal State Fullerton with the possession now. With the two-goal deficit, they need to get to work on the offensive side of the field. Trevor Burns walks the ball up. Burns passes off to Jeff Atkinson. Atkinson in. Passes. Errant pass goes wide. Ball goes out of bounds. San Diego State takes possession.
Ball out of bounds. Possession, San Diego State.
Titans having a hard time setting up in the offensive zone. San Diego State being able to settle the ball down quite well and hold that possession, thus having the two-goal lead. Goalie Willie Reichstens passes the ball off. Deflected, but Drew Brooker, tackling for the Aztecs, picks up the ground ball. And another bad pass. Chris Cole picks that up for the Titans. Passes off to his brother, Cameron Cole. He turns, shoots, and he scores! And now we'll go live with a goal announcement here at Fallbrook High School.
Cal State Fullerton goal! Scored by number 88, Cameron Cole! Assistant goal by number 34, Chris Cole. Once again, the Titans goal, a Cole goal, scored by number 88, Cameron Cole, his third goal and a hat trick for the game. Illegal procedure, Cal State Fullerton possession, San Diego State.
And with the illegal procedure call, the Aztecs take the faceoff. But we've got a game, folks. We've got a one-goal deficit. The Aztecs have 5, Cal State Fullerton 4. 10 minutes and 50 seconds remaining in the fourth quarter of play. San Diego State's setting up possession in their offensive zone. Good defensive play by the Titans defenseman, Richard Morrison. But San Diego State holds on to the ball. They cycle the ball around. Eric Hoover takes the ball. He looks to pass. Dishes the ball off to net to number 7, Christian Bellow. The ball goes wide, out of bounds. We'll go live for the call.
Ball out of bounds. Possession, Cal State Fullerton.
The Titans with a much-needed possession with a one-goal deficit. A little over 10 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter. Ryan Forrest takes the ball across midfield. Passes the ball off to Joe Wheeler. And we've got a timeout called by the Titans.
Timeout. Cal State Fullerton.
This is Jack Sandler from Skidmore College.
Hi, this is Dave Campbell from Middlebury College.
This is Coach Rannigan from Trinity Lacrosse.
Coach Kyle Benton from St. Lawrence University.
Chris Malone at Arizona State.
This is Sean McGonigal.
This is Coach Mike Allen.
Dallas Hartley.
You're watching.
You're watching.
And you're watching.
And you're watching the Lacrosse Network.
Boom.
college lacrosse. Then the 2009, 2010, and 2011 NCAA Division II Southwestern Lacrosse Conference champion, the Titans of Cal State University Fullerton, might be the place for you. Be sure to visit Titans Lacrosse website at www.csuflacrosse.com for recruiting opportunities. The enrollment period for Cal State Fullerton is October 1 through November 30th, 2012, so mark those calendars. Be a part of the championship tradition and play lacrosse. On the campus of Cal State University Fullerton, go Titans!
Cameron Cole takes possession of the ball, brings it out, shoots, but it goes off the bar. Saved by the post in that situation. Ball's dished back into Cole. He's double-teamed. Passes off to number one, Michael Valentine. And Chris Cole holds the ball. Cameron Cole with the ball, turns, rips the shot. Ball goes out of bounds.
Ball out of bounds. Cal State Fullerton holds possession with the shot.
Adam Knoll takes the ball. Passes the ball over to X. That's Cameron Cole. Titans grouped up together in front of the crease. Aztecs man for man on defense. Their defense has been pretty solid most of the game, although we've got a one-goal deficit here. Cole rips the shot, he shoots, he scores to tie the game. Now let's join the fans here in Fallbrook, California for that call.
Cal State Fullerton goal! Scored by number 88, Cameron Cole! And an assisted goal! Once again, the Titans goal scored unassisted by number 88, Cameron Cole, his fourth goal of the game.
On an important faceoff, the Titans hold possession. Ground ball almost picked up by Cody Coretta. He drops it. The resultant ground ball picked up by number 10 for the Aztecs, Brendan Rogers. An errant pass. Ball picked up by number 27 for the Titans, Christian Wheeler on defense. Titans offense is definitely looking sharper this last few minutes. Cameron Cole dishes off to Chris Cole. Chris Cole turns, shoots, the ball goes wide. And the Titans hold possession.
Ball out of bounds. Cal State Fullerton holds possession after the shot.
Cameron Cole inbounds to his brother Chris. Chris goes back at X as he exchanges places with his brother. He turns, looks to shoot, turns back, goes around, dodges, dishes off to Cameron Cole. Cameron turns, shoots, and he scores! We'll go live for the in-stadium announcement.
Cal State Fullerton goal! Scored by number 88, Cameron Cole! Assist on the goal by number 34, Chris Cole! Once again, the Titans Cole, another Cole goal, scored by number 88, Cameron Cole!
Face off after the goal, won by San Diego State, but a bad pass takes the ball out of bounds. And the Titans will gain possession.
Ball out of bounds, possession, Cal State Fullerton.
Well, folks, we've got a new game here with 8 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter of play. The Titans now lead for the first time in the game. Score, Titans 6, San Diego State 5. Titans offense, via the Cole brothers, has really warmed up in this fourth quarter on a chilly night here in Fallbrook, California. Ball is picked up by the long pole, number 4, Richard Morrison. Morrison dishes off, passes to Jeff Atkinson. Jeff Atkinson looks to take the ball back to X. He regroups. Passes the ball off. Looks like it's now Chris Cole holds possession. Directs traffic. Looks to take the offensive play. Great defense by number 21 for the Aztecs. Results in a turnover, a whistle, and
loose ball hold, San Diego State possession, Cal State Fullerton.
And folks, as you heard through our exclusive TLN in-game experience, the Titans hold possession after the illegal hold. Titans holding their first lead of the game, albeit one goal, looking to build on that lead. It's important to note, too, folks, that San Diego State is an MCLA Division I team. The Titans, an MCLA II team, so should our score remain the same? My goodness, Ryan Force takes the shot. It looks like it hit the crossbar. The ball goes out of bounds. The Titans will hold possession.
Ball out of bounds. Cal State Fullerton holds possession following the shot.
Time out. San Diego State.
Make some noise! Yeah, baby!
Once again, fans, TBX Video provides high-quality, reasonably priced video services to individuals, businesses, and organizations. TBX provides a high-quality product through impeccable customer service. The TBX goal is to grow their business one satisfied client at a time. Folks, the supplier of our video here on the Lacrosse Network tonight, exclusively here on YouTube, TBX Professional Video Services. Well, folks, that timeout called by San Diego State, they do need to regroup. We've got less than 7 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter of play. It's a one-goal game with the Division II Titans on top of the Division I San Diego State Aztecs. After the San Diego State timeout, Chris Cole takes the ball for the Titans. Moves back to X. Titans possession time here in the fourth quarter, much better than that of the first half. Good reason why they're ahead by one goal at this point. Chris Cole looks to dish the pass off. Intended recipient of the pass is Ryan Forrest. The ball goes wide, but Michael Ballantyne for the Titans picks up the ground ball. Ballantyne dishes off to Cameron Cole. And we've got a flag down on the play.
Flag is down.
We'll go live in stadium for the penalty call.
San Diego State penalty. A one-minute personal for a trip on number 13, Ryan Mitchell. Repeating the San Diego State penalty, a one-minute personal for a trip on number 13, Ryan Mitchell.
So fans here on TLN and live on YouTube, we have 6 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter of play. The Titans of Cal State Fullerton on a one-minute man advantage. They turn the ball over, but they regain the ball. The ball's ground. We have a whistle. We have interference called on Cal State Fullerton. Possession, Cal State Fullerton. Possession, San Diego State.
Interference, Cal State Fullerton. Possession, San Diego State.
The Titans failing to capitalize on their man advantage. Ball turned over. San Diego State takes possession. They'll be looking to kill the rest of that penalty. Holding the ball for the Aztecs is defensive midfielder Damian Bagby. Bagby's triple teamed. Still holds on to that ball. He dishes off. Pass is taken by number 21, Parker Dolliver. Dolliver in. He looks like he might take the shot. He passes off. Beautiful pass. And a better save. Shot made by number 21, Parker Dolliver. but a great save by the goalie for the Titans, Trevor Burns. Titans regain possession, move the ball back across midfield. Chris Cole takes the ball. It's been a Cole to Cole show today. Cole passes the ball off. Cameron takes a shot, and it looks like it hit the goalie as he was out of the crease. The goalie Reichsmith takes the ball. I think it's a man. Oh, we've got a penalty flag on the play. Well, the crowd unhappy about that call. We'll go live in stadium for the penalty announcement.
Cal State Fullerton penalty, a 1 minute personal for unnecessary roughness at number 6, Nick Leoy. Repeating the Cal State Fullerton penalty, a 1 minute personal for unnecessary roughness at number 6, Nick Leoy.
Well, that check delivered by Nick Leoy on the goalie, Willie Reichstens, was considered an illegal check, thus resulting in the 1 minute penalty. Crowd did not like the call with the resultant boos, but the Aztecs have a much-needed possession with only 4 minutes and 40 seconds remaining here in the fourth quarter play, down by a goal. San Diego State with the man advantage. Great save made by Trevor Burns. San Diego State looks to pick up the ground ball, and they do. That's number 26 for the Aztecs, Skylar Dawson. San Diego State doing a much better job moving the ball around, but a good check and an errant pass results in a Titans possession. They dish the ball back to the goalie, Trevor Burns. Burns looks to slow it down. Cal State Fullerton still man down. Penalty for the Titans is released. The team's already even strength. Cody Creta passes the ball off. Pass goes wide. San Diego State picks up the ball. Goes back to the goalie, Reichstens. Reichstens looks to pass, is looking upfield. Long pass to midfield, taken by the Aztecs as they move the ball into the Cal State Fullerton offensive zone. We've got 3 minutes and 36 seconds remaining here in the fourth quarter play. The Aztecs in need of a goal as they're down by one. Aztecs hold the ball. Cal State Fullerton looking to continue their good defensive play here in the fourth quarter. The Aztecs have yet to score here in the fourth. And great defensive effort here by the Titans. Ball picked up by the Titans player, Christian Wheeler, again of the Wheeler brothers. We've got quite a story here at Cal State Fullerton with two sets of brothers, the Cole brothers, who combined have 6 goals and 4 assists for the evening, and the 3 Wheeler brothers. Ball goes out of bounds. We'll go live for the call.
Ball out of bounds. Possession, San Diego State.
San Diego State takes that possession. 2 minutes and 40 seconds remaining in the fourth quarter of play. And San Diego State scores to tie the game.
We'll go live in stadium for the goal announcement. San Diego State goal scored by number 9, Matt Boger. An unassisted goal. Once again, the goal scored for San Diego State, unassisted by number 9.
San Diego State wins the resultant faceoff after that goal, tying the game. We have 2 minutes and 18 seconds remaining here. And a tie game. It's a close one. San Diego State with that much-needed goal to tie the game. We'll now go live at 2 minutes for the call.
Two minutes remaining in the fourth quarter of play.
San Diego State with the possession, looking to go ahead. Great move. It's a pass off. They shoot. Ball goes wide. We'll go live for the call.
Ball out of bounds. San Diego State holds possession following the shot.
The Titans defense needs to tighten up right here. They can't afford to go down by a goal with less than a minute and a half remaining in the game. And we've got a whistle on the play. Looks to be a loose ball push. We'll wait for the call.
Possession, San Diego State.
San Diego doing a good job of holding onto the ball.
Keep it up. 1 minute remaining in the fourth quarter of play. Illegal touch, San Diego State. Possession, Cal State Fullerton.
Well, with less than 1 minute remaining in the fourth quarter, game all tied up. Cal State Fullerton with the final, what looks to be the final possession of the game, as they look to transition the ball. The goalie, Trevor Burns, takes the ball. Passes off to Ryan Forrest, who starts running without the ball and turns the ball over to San Diego State. 35 seconds remaining here in the fourth quarter. San Diego State with the possession. This could be the last possession of the game. They look to set up at X. San Diego State looking for that go-ahead goal to win the game. The Aztecs turn, shoot. Ball is down. Ball never made it through to the goalie. Trevor Burns passes the ball up to midfield. And the errant pass goes back to the Aztecs. 2 seconds, and we have a tie game, folks.
Your score after four quarters of play. We're all tied up with the Aztecs of San Diego State University 6, the Titans of Cal State Fullerton 6.
Well, folks, we'll be going to overtime lacrosse. The captains are meeting at midfield for the coin toss. Well, folks, with this Division I versus Division II MCLA Southwestern Lacrosse Conference showdown, great game for our debut night here on TLN, the Lacrosse Network, live on YouTube. We're going into overtime. Overtime, according to MCLA, is a four-minute overtime. It is a sudden-death overtime. Should no one score at the end of 4 minutes, I believe the game will end in the tie. And the Titans, being a Division II team, might look at that as a victory for the evening, but I'm sure they'd much rather tally the goal to win the game. In that four-minute overtime period, each team will have one timeout. We're going to go live for the exclusive TLN in-game experience for the PA announcement to the crowd.
Ladies and gentlemen, with the tie game, we'll be moving to a four-minute sudden-death overtime period. Each team will be allotted one timeout. And at the end of 4 minutes of play, the first team to score a goal will win the game.
Fallbrook lacrosse fans, we've got MCLA Division 1 versus MCLA Division 2. We're all tied up. It's sudden death overtime lacrosse. Let the players know you're here. Fallbrook lacrosse, let's get loud.
And the resultant faceoff won by Cal State Fullerton. The ground ball picked up by number 19, Cody Coretta. Looks like a loose ball push. There is a whistle on the play. Loose ball push. We'll go live.
Loose ball push, San Diego State. Possession, Cal State Fullerton.
The ball did go out of bounds, and they're looking for the ball as we speak. Ball is picked up. Titans will take the possession at midfield. San Diego State looking to double team. Taking that possession, taking the ball in for the Titans is Cameron Cole, number 88. Cameron's got 5 goals this evening. Dishes the ball off to number 1, Michael Ballantyne. Ballantyne brings the ball in. He gets the touch. And it looks like we've got our first timeout of the game, of the overtime period. We'll go live.
Timeout.
Cal State Fullerton. Folks, we've got 3 minutes and 40 seconds remaining here in our overtime period, all tied up 6-6. Folks, we'd like to thank you all for tuning in this evening. This is the debut broadcast of the SLC Game of the Week here on TLM, the Lacrosse Network. Each week we'll bring you the best of the Southwestern Lacrosse Conference, both Division 1 and Division 2. We've got just that tonight. From the Division 1 MCLA Southwestern Lacrosse Conference South, we've got the Aztecs of San Diego State University. They're all knotted up here with the Titans of Cal State University Fullerton, MCLA Division II, also in the Southwestern Lacrosse Conference. Titans winning the opening faceoff of the overtime period. They call the timeout. They'll be taking the ball. Cameron Cole looks to take the ball in for the possession. Once again, we've got 3 minutes and 40 seconds remaining in the overtime period. Cole takes the ball around X. He turns, he looks, he's inside, he shoots, and he doesn't get the shot off. Good defensive play by the Aztecs. That's the long pole number 13 for the Aztecs. Ryan Mitchell. San Diego now with the possession, looking for that winning goal. Aztecs hold the possession. Titans keeping that box wide. San Diego State looking for a seam to take it in for a shot. Ball goes down, but San Diego State does hold on to the ball. That's number 23, Drew Booker, with the loose ball. Skylar Dawson looks to turn. He turns, but he passes the ball off. Good defense by the Titans. One-on-one, we've got number 14 for the Aztecs, John Wilson. He's covered by Cody Coretta for the Titans. Michael Ballantyne now takes him. He looks to turn, tries to make the shot. Doesn't take a shot, instead he passes off. Ball back at X for the Aztecs. Good defense by the Titans, double team. Ball goes down, but he holds on to the ball. Nope, ball is down. It's loose. Who grabs that possession? Each possession counts in an overtime period. San Diego State with a weak shot goes wide, but they pick up the ground ball. We've got 1 minute and 50 seconds remaining here in the overtime sudden death period. San Diego with a long possession here in the Titans zone. And the Aztecs drop the ball. Cal State Fullerton takes possession with a minute 20 remaining in our overtime period. Ball goes out to number 19, Cody Coretta. He dishes it back. And looking to transition the ball is Christian Wheeler. Wheeler takes the ball up. Passes off.
1 minute remaining in the overtime period. Loose ball hold, San Diego State possession, Cal State Fullerton.
Well, with that hold by San Diego State, Chris Cole for the Titans takes the ball in. 1 minute and 1 second actually remaining here in the fourth quarter sudden death overtime period. Cole takes the ball in. Good defensive effort by the Aztecs, number 21, Parker Dolliver. Cole regains that possession. He goes back to Jeff Atkinson. Atkinson back to Chris Cole. 40 seconds remaining here in the overtime period. Titans looking for that last shot. Oh, there's a no call on that trip. Titans turn the ball over. Aztecs have the ball. They cross midfield. Crowd is not happy on that trip. And it looks like we'll have a timeout called by San Diego State.
Timeout. San Diego State.
Well, folks, here in our fourth quarter overtime period, not the fourth quarter, but we're all tied up here 6-6 in the sudden-death overtime quarter. 22.8 seconds remaining, and the Aztecs do have that what looks to be the final possession of the game. Folks, with 22.8 seconds remaining in the game. Now, on behalf of the TLN crew tonight, I'd like to thank, first of all, my man on the field, Mr. Frank Rowe, my music director, Carissa Coretta, and we'd like to thank SLC president and head coach of San Diego State, Matt Holman, who helped organize things. We've got a few more folks to thank. We'll do that shortly. San Diego State with the possession. 12 seconds remaining. The shot, it's blocked by Trevor. The goalie for Cal State Fullerton. We've got 4 seconds remaining. Cal State Fullerton with the ball. And I think the time will run out. And we're going to end up. We have a tie game. And a late hit after that call with a flag down.
Flag is down on the play.
Folks, correction on that. We can have actually up to 7 overtime periods here. So we might be here for a while at the end of the first overtime period. We're still tied up at 6-6, obviously. We'll have a face-off in another overtime sudden-death period here, our second of the evening. And at the end of that first period of overtime, San Diego State did have a penalty. There was a 1-minute personal for unnecessary roughness on San Diego player Ryan Ebersbacher, pardon me, Ryan. With that penalty, Cal State Fullerton will open the period with the man advantage and the possession since the penalty was called at the end of the fourth overtime period. So, folks, we're going to start off our second overtime period. It's Sudden Death Lacrosse here on the SLC Game of the Week live on TLN here on YouTube.
All right, Fallbrook Lacrosse, we start our second sudden death overtime period. San Diego State penalty. A 1-minute personal for unnecessary roughness on number 15, Ryan Ebersbacher. Repeating the San Diego State penalty. A 1-minute personal for unnecessary roughness on number 15, Ryan Ebersbacher.
So Cal State Fullerton with the ball. Chris Cole shoots, and it goes off the post. So close, but yet so far for the Titans. Still with a man advantage. San Diego State looks to hold the possession to kill off the remainder of that penalty. 3 minutes and 20 seconds left in the play. Left to play here in the second overtime period.
Ball out of bounds. San Diego State holds possession following the shot.
San Diego State doing a good job of killing the penalty off. They maintain the possession in the Titans zone. They turn, they shoot, the ball goes wide, and they'll still hold that possession.
Ball out of bounds, San Diego State possession with the shot.
San Diego State with the ball. They're man down in this situation. 5 seconds remaining in the penalty. San Diego State takes a shot. Ball goes wide. Penalty is released. Teams are now at even strength.
Ball out of bounds. San Diego possession following the shot.
Again, San Diego State with a very important possession here in their second overtime sudden death period. Good defensive play by the Titans. The ball is down. And San Diego State comes up with the ball. Ground ball taken by number 32, Matthew Hardy. He dishes off to number 23, Drew Brooker. 2 minutes and 30 seconds remaining here in our second sudden death overtime period. San Diego State takes the shot. Ball goes wide, out of bounds. San Diego possession.
Ball out of bounds. San Diego State maintains possession following the shot.
San Diego State with the possession. They cough up the ball, but they regain that possession. In close for the shot. The ball goes off the side of the net. Into the crease. And Cal State Fullerton possession with 2 minutes remaining. Trevor Burns takes the ball out. Jogs it upfield. Looking to dish off. Instead, it rounds about. Passes the ball off to Paul Morgan. Paul Morgan, a Fallbrook High School alum, looks to pass. He goes back to Trevor Burns. Titans better move with that transition fairly quickly. They might get that failure call. Ball back to Paul Morgan. Dishes off to midfield. And a bad pass picked up by the Titans. Titans need to move the ball in quickly. We have a whistle on the play.
Failure to advance. Cal State Fullerton. Possession, San Diego State.
Less than 1 minute and 30 seconds remaining here in our second overtime period. San Diego State with the ball. An important possession in an overtime period. San Diego State with 1 minute and 15 seconds remaining. Kyle Rebick with the ball. He turns, looks, passes off to John Wilson. John Wilson looks to shoot.
1 minute remaining in the second overtime period.
And folks, as you hear, we have less than 1 minute remaining in our second overtime period, sudden death overtime. All tied up here at Fallbrook High School, 6-6. A Division I versus Division II MCLA matchup. San Diego State with the ball. Good defense by the Titans. San Diego State shoots. Ball taken. Austin Ray with the ground ball. Sends it back to Trevor Burns. Burns looks to pass up, goes to Cody Coretta. Cody Coretta avoids one defensive player, takes the ball across midfield. Looks like he takes it. Oh, bad defensive play. A good defensive play by the Aztecs. Results in the turnover. Ball back down. Cal State Fullerton with the ball. And looks like we'll have a timeout called by the Titans.
Timeout. Cal State Fullerton.
Folks, it's our second overtime period, sudden death overtime. We're all tied up 6-6. We have 4.1 seconds remaining in the second overtime period. Again, we can go up to seven overtimes here in the SLC, here in the Men's Collegiate Lacrosse Association SLC Conference. So we might be here for a while. And folks, we thank you for joining us here on the Lacrosse Network, live on YouTube. It's our debut broadcast. We'll be bringing you games once again live every weekend. Feature games from the Southwestern Lacrosse Conference. Folks, we'd like to thank a few more of our TLN crew members. We'd like to thank in our studios in Los Angeles, Julian Trimble-Burnt. And here in Fallbrook, California, we'd like to send a big thank you to Samir Chandri. And finally, we'd like to thank our video master, Ted Bendrick of TVX Video. Guys, we thank you for helping us in our debut broadcast here on the TLN Network. Well, with 4.1 seconds remaining in our second sudden death overtime period. Waiting for a ball to come in on the field. Titans with 4.1 seconds. Cameron Cole brings the ball in. They'll have to move quickly with only 4 seconds remaining. The clock is going down. Cole to Cole. But no goal this time. And the end of our second overtime period. We're still tied up.
After two overtime periods, we're still tied up. We'll move on to our third sudden death overtime period.
Well, once again, folks, we're heading into our third overtime period, a four-minute overtime. It's sudden death overtime. The fans here are all pumped up. It's a little chilly here in Fallbrook, California. Our temperature approaching 50 degrees. We're entering our third overtime period, sudden death overtime. The Titans showing signs of life. Keep in mind, the Titans did play a game last night. They lost to St. Mary's College of Northern California. Final score of that game was 11-7. This is the first game for the Aztecs of San Diego State University. First preseason game of the year, 2012 season here in the MCLA. And once again, taking the faceoff for the Aztecs, number 15, Ryan Ebersbacher, and number 10 for the Titans, Sean Wheeler. Ball still down on the ground. Looks like San Diego will take the possession. Fans looking for a call on that play, but San Diego State holds possession. They take the ball down. Shot is blocked and picked up by number 17. That's Jackson Wyatt. Correction, that's number 27, Christian Wheeler. Again of the Wheeler brothers. We've got a play. We've got a flag down behind the play.
Flag is down.
The ball goes out of bounds, and we'll sort out that penalty.
Time out. Cal State Fullerton.
We've got 3 minutes and 23 seconds remaining in the third overtime period. Cal State Fullerton with the timeout. They'll have a man advantage. There's a 30-second technical for offsides on San Diego State player number 36, Alex Oakes. So with that, a 30-second man advantage for the Titans to try to win this overtime game in sudden death. Once again, folks, we are live here in Fallbrook, California, on the Lacrosse Network. Featured here on YouTube, you're definitely getting your money's worth tonight in our debut broadcast. Heading into our third sudden death overtime period. We're all tied up here, 6-6, 3 minutes and 23 seconds remaining in our third 4-minute overtime. Titans will come out of this timeout with the man advantage, only a 30-second man advantage, so they'll need to move quickly. And fans will now go live for the stadium PA call for that penalty.
San Diego State penalty, a 30-second technical for offside, and number 36, Alex Oakes. Once again, the San Diego State penalty, a 30-second technical for offside, and number 36, Alex Oakes.
3 minutes and 20 seconds remaining here in our third overtime period. Cal State Fullerton with the 30-second man advantage. The Ball goes back. 2X has Ryan Forrest with the ball. He dishes over to number 6, Nick Leoy. Nick Leoy. Oh, an errant pass. Titans pick the ball back up. That's Jeff Atkinson with the ground ball. Titans still with the man advantage. A shot, and it goes off the side of the cage. No goal. Titans look to shoot again. Ball looked to go in, but no, that's on the side of the cage. Billy Reichstens takes the ball, passes up. Big check down low. And a flag is down. Fans not liking that call either. We'll now go live for the in-stadium call.
Cal State Fullerton penalty, a 1 minute personal for an illegal body check to the head on number 5, Jeff Atkinson. Repeating the Cal State Fullerton penalty, a 1 minute personal for an illegal body check to the head on number 5, Jeff Atkinson.
So San Diego State with a 1 minute man advantage here, 2 minutes and 30 seconds remaining in our third overtime period. San Diego State moving the ball around well. Looking to finish off this game in sudden death overtime. And an errant pass. Will it go out of bounds? San Diego State retrieves the ball and holds that possession. Again, they're on a one-minute man advantage. The Titans on the penalty kill. San Diego State takes the shot. Ball goes high and wide.
Ball out of bounds. San Diego State holds possession with the shot.
San Diego State maintains that possession. An important possession with a man advantage here in sudden death overtime. 10 seconds remaining on the penalty. Penalty is released. Teams are now at even strength. Cal State Fullerton with a good job of killing that penalty. 1 minute and 30 seconds remaining in our third overtime period. Once again, this is sudden death overtime. First team to score will win the game. San Diego State shoots. The ball goes wide. And they'll hold possession.
Ball out of bounds. San Diego State maintains possession following the shot.
The Aztecs with that possession. Teams are at even strength. We have 1 minute remaining.
In our third overtime period.
Cal State Fullerton crosses midfield. The ball dished off to number 34, Chris Cole. Chris Cole gets the touch. 45 seconds remaining in our overtime period. Chris Cole shoots, dodges, in. And a great save made close by Willie Reichstens. San Diego State with that possession. 34 seconds remaining in our third overtime period. San Diego State gets the touch. 24 seconds remaining in our third overtime sudden death period. And a whistle calls. Timeout, San Diego State.
Timeout, San Diego State.
Well, folks, we're in our third sudden death overtime period. Still tied up 6-6, obviously. We've got 17.8 seconds remaining. San Diego State with the timeout. Looking to regroup, call a play on their final offensive possession of this period. And folks, should this third overtime period remain in a tie, we can go up to 7. So don't go anywhere. Might want to pull out, brew some coffee. We could be here a while. Well, once again, folks, we are live here in Fallbrook, California. It's our third sudden death overtime period here in this Division 2 versus Division 1 matchup. The Titans of Cal State Fullerton, being the Division 2 NCLA team, playing the San Diego State Aztecs, a Division 1 team, very closely. Obviously, we're tied up. San Diego State with this possession. Important defense to be played by the Titans. Even more more important offensive play to be made by the Aztecs. Got less than 15 seconds now remaining in the overtime period, number 32 for the Aztecs. The shot is blocked. It's a scrum down low. It's a loose ball. Who's going to pick it up? And the Aztecs get it. Great defensive effort by the Titans, too. And there it is, folks. We end the third overtime period, and we're still tied up.
After three sudden death overtime periods, we're still tied up 6-6, folks. We're moving to overtime period number 4.
Folks, live here on the Lacrosse Network, here on YouTube, entering overtime period number 4, sudden death overtime, all tied up, San Diego State 4, the Titans of Cal State Fullerton, I'm sorry, San Diego State 6, the Titans of Cal State Fullerton 6. We'll be taking the faceoff at midfield. Sean Wheeler for the Titans taking the faceoff. They'll be facing off against Ryan Ebersbacher of the Aztecs. They've been doing the job all night. And as you all know, each possession in the sudden death overtime period is extremely important, so these face-offs really do matter. And folks, it's overtime period number 4. Here we go. San Diego State will take the possession. Ground ball picked up by number 10. That's Brendan Rogers. Takes the ball across midfield. Looks to make the touch. Gets it. He's got that long pole. He looks to get rid of it. Ball is down. And the ball goes out of bounds. Possession, Cal State Fullerton.
Ball out of bounds. Possession, Cal State Fullerton.
Ryan Forrest for the Titans will take the ball on the ensuing Fullerton possession. Ryan Forrest takes the ball up, takes the ball back to goalie Trevor Burns. Ryan crosses midfield, looks to get the touch to avoid the failure call. Titans do need that touch. I don't believe they've made it there. Now they're in the box. And there's a timeout called by the Titans.
Timeout. Cal State Fullerton.
So we've got 3 minutes and 13 seconds remaining in our fourth overtime period. Tied up 6-6 here in this battle between the Titans of Cal State Fullerton and the Aztecs of San Diego State University. The And folks, we'd like to thank the folks here at Fallbrook Lacrosse, here at Fallbrook High School. They are the proud host tonight. Once again, one of the players for Cal State Fullerton, Paul Morgan, is one of the varsity lacrosse coaches here at Fallbrook High. He's also a Fallbrook alum. And they were kind enough to host the Titans' second home game of the season. Again, we are 60 miles southeast of Fullerton, California. But this is a home game for the Titans. And to our San Diego State fans out there, we do apologize. The in-game PA announcements are biased towards the Cal State Fullerton side. That goes with the territory when you have a home game. So again, folks, we do apologize for that. But hey, we've got quite a lacrosse game here, tied up 6-6. Titans will take possession with 3 minutes and 13 seconds remaining in our fourth overtime. Titans with the possession. Ball's dished off to number 3, Ryan Forrest. Forrest is back at X. And it looks like an errant pass made. Ball goes to almost to midfield. Ground ball is picked up. Titans still hold that possession. Dish the ball off to Chris Cole. Chris Cole shoots. And a great save by Willie Reichsons. San Diego State with the possession. The long pole. Number 21, Parker Dolliver, avoids. Oh, and the San Diego State Aztecs win the goal. Win the game. Goal scored by number 23, Drew Brooker. A hard-fought battle ends up with the Division I MCLA victor, the San Diego State Aztecs. We'll go live for the goal call.
San Diego State goal scored by number 23, Drew Brooker. The game-winning goal. Once again, the goal scored for San Diego State by number 23, Drew Brooker.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, on TLN, we thank you again for tuning in. This is the Lacrosse Network debut of the SLC Game of the Week. Once again, our final score tonight, the victorious San Diego State University Aztecs, 7. The Titans of Cal State University Fullerton, 6. And once again, folks, on behalf of our TLN crew, my man on the field, Mr. Frank Rowe, my music director, Carissa Coretta, SLC president, Matt Holman, Julian Trimble-Brent in our Los Angeles studios, Samir Chaudhry here in Fallbrook, and our video master, Ted Bedrick of TVX Video. Folks, long before the television show, I am the voice. This is Keith Coretta wishing you the very best, and have a good evening live from Fallbrook, California. We say good night, folks, and tune in next week for the SLC Game of the Week on TLN.
This is Jack Sandler from Skidmore College.
Hi, this is Dave Campbell from Middlebury College.
This is Coach Rannigan from Trinity Lacrosse.
Coach Kyle Benton from St. Lawrence University.
Chris Malone at Arizona State.
This is Sean McGonigal.
This is Coach Mike Allen.
Dallas Hartley.
You're watching.
You're watching.
And you're watching.
And you're watching the Lacrosse Network.
Boom.